last night when I, yesterday afternoon when I built these two door jams up, because I didn't look at the plans, and this is kind of a unique thing, like most buildings aren't gonna have something like this, but we're really pushing the limits on this one on how wide the doors can be for where the frames are, and we have a lot of clip to clip connection, no girt in between them. And on the plans, there's these square call outs for my connection plates. And on DJ1, I have 7 number twos, and on DJ3, I have 2, 4, 6, 7 number threes. So over here in the member table, number threes are GW500s and number twos are CL103s. I'm so used to seeing CL103 clips that I just grabbed a stack, didn't even pay attention to the numbering on them. And here's the difference, right? The holes are in the same distance. The clips are the same size. The only difference is the gauge. The 500 has a wider gauge than the 103, so it's easy to get these mixed up. And of course, we had them banded. We had them all banded together, labeled in a big bundle. We don't write the clip number on each one. We just tie a string through it. But here on the job, since we've been moving around, everything's been mixed up. So now we're having to go through and figure out which ones are which. I put 500s where I needed 103s, and I put 103s where I needed 500. So I have to take off all of this trim that I put on to save myself time and switch these clips out. So it's important to slow down. And I mean, this is, it's not a disaster, but it just cost me a half hour. So whenever you can, just take a look at the plans, look at the details. If you think you're, if you're making an assumption, you're probably, you know, or at least me, I'm always wrong when I start assuming stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to point that out. So now I'm gonna get to this and try to enjoy the rest of the day.